So my amazing victory for today would have to be my son's CIF championship. We've worked very hard for the last 4 years to keep him engaged and wanting to play the game. And though he's loved it, it's been a battle. And tonight, he accomplished everything he wanted, which was to be a CIF champion his senior year with all his buddies. And that makes myself and my husband and his brothers very, very proud to see him persevere and be successful in the midst of everything. That is my personal victory for today. I'm so blessed. Be blessed and go bless someone else.